Hello fantastic viewers, do you know how to use text recognition function using AI Builder in Powеr Apps? Hi, this is Zil from Know How Academy. And today we are going to dive into the Powеr Apps. So let's start embark on this journey of discovery and harness the full potential of Powеr Apps together. You can see this system for Tеxt Rеcognizеr AI Builder with Powеr Apps. Here you upload the image. Now I upload the image for passport image, or you can upload any document. Once the image is uploaded, you can select any text from the image. Now I select text from the image. You can see the magic. Let's start the practical. Now you can click on create, then click on blank app, then click on create. I have already created the app, so I can click on new screen, then click on blank new screen. Here you go to the insert and see the rectangle. Click on rectangle and drag and drop for rectangle. You can change the height and width. If you don't like this color, so you can go to the color property and change the color. Click on color icon and go to the custom. Change the RGBA color 194, 149, 14, and 100. You can change the hover color and press color. You can go to the color icon and change the RGBA color, same as the color property. Change the press color, same as the color property. Copy and then paste for the rectangle. You can go to the insert and search for the text label. Click on text label. Here you can make the font size smaller and larger. I am using the font size 18. You can center the text alignment, font weight be bold. You can go to the text property and change the text. Tеxt Rеcognizеr AI with Powеr Apps. You can change the background color. Go to the fill property, click on color icon and change the background color. You can go to the insert and search for the text recognizer. Click on text recognizer. You can change the text recognizer name. You can go to the insert and search for the text label. Click on text label. Go to the text property. Change the text. Selected text. Change the font size. I am using font size 15. Font width be bold. Text alignment is center. If you don't like this color, go to the color property and change the color. Go to the insert and search for the text input. Click on text input. You can go to the default property and here you can code text recognizer name dot selected dot text. Now you save the app, then preview. Now I upload passport image or you can upload any document. Once the image is uploaded, you can select any text from the image. See the magic. Thank you for choosing Know How Academy as your source for IT knowledge. We are always here to help you to navigate the tech world. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out. It has been a pleasure sharing this information with you. Stay curious and keep learning.